And in the sports news, former marathon world record holder Wilson Kipsang has been banned for 4 years by World Athletics after violating the anti-doping rule that included using a fake photo of a traffic accident to justify one of 4 missed whereabouts appointments. Now, World Athletics said Kipsang had 4 whereabout failures between April 2018 and May 2019. 3 such failures within 12 months leads to an automatic ban. Now, Kipsang said he missed a test on the 17th of May last year due to a traffic accident and also provided a photo of the crash. However, the image was found to be from an accident recorded on August 19, 2019. The 2012 Olympic bronze medalist had been provisionally suspended in January for whereabouts failures and tampering by providing false evidence.